amazing horn player, and then you have the kazoo. So that's kind of a fun.
It's the holy grail.
The thing is that if Leon Rudgold can do it, I can do it. We lost Leon Rudgold last week, and we are very sad about that.
Good to see you. Bye, Diane.
So we're going to do one that takes place out of the coast of Hoover Airport. You've heard of Winnie the Butcher. This is Winnie the Whaler.
She won't all day.